I think a healthy competition, you know, creates this big ball of energy that just doesn't stop and continues to grow. And I mean, it obviously with NSYNC and with us, you know, mm-hmm. we're allowed to say it now. It's okay. and it was just, it was a lot of fun, and you know, I think it pushed us to be better as a group as well. You know, I'm sure it pushed them as well, and it's just like Jordan and Starks. You know what I'm saying? It's like, it's like there's always going to be a nice, healthy competition, and it's good, and the world loves it. So, I mean, we were happy to be a part of it, and we're still striving to be better.
You know, all doing that whole time with us, and you know, and NSYNC, 98 Degrees, and LFO, Britney. You know, we all like fed each other. You know, mm-hmm. the competition, Ricky Martin, everybody was always trying to be on top of their game. Mm-hmm. Just, you know, everybody always shoots to try to be number one. But I think as time went on, little by little, I think we all kind of realized we were all in this together. And, you know, as long as we're all, like, supporting each other, you know, the media kind of, like you said, sometimes would make us look out to be, you know, more of like a rivalry going on. But there's, you know, like I said, even with the NSYNC guys, I mean, we're good friends with them. Right. We, you know, I even went to college with one of the guys, Chris Kirkpatrick. We were in choir together, you know. It's like there was never any animosity amongst us. But it definitely made for a lot of fun for people to, you know, the fans to get out there and support both sides yeah. and stuff like that. And it was cool.